Damn. What time is it? Light this blunt. Got a few things to talk about. Wake up on the wrong side of the bed or what? Niggas snitching and they still getting love. Niggas wearing rompers, confident with their heads held up. I wanna sit him down and talk to that nigga and ask him questions like, are you really a nigga? Other motherfuckers turning on their niggas because of a bitch, when the truth is every nigga in the crew done smashed that shit. Day ones fighting over money and killing each other like the value of the dollar was worth more than your brother. Baby mama's tripping, involving the court. You been this life since day one and still paying child support. I ain't have a baby with the state, now by them I'm getting raped. I love my son, but I should've came in your motherfucking face. The president is orange, pissing off the foreigns, but he should be impeached. He don't know what the fuck he doing. Jay-Z dropped an album and everybody was pissed, but that just goes to show you that true hip-hop was missed. There was nothing to talk about, nigga, no controversy. I mean, there was a few things happening, but nothing really worthy. It's been no more jerseys and more niggas in high heels, and I'm seeing more and more purses. Yo, get the fuck out of here. Go ahead with that, we bringing that real back. Them hoodies and Tim's black, bubble eyes and black acts. True grinders with backpacks, no more tight jeans and niggas and cuffs. I just can't take it, enough is enough. And can y'all pronounce your words? That mumble shit is crazy. If I'm forced to listen to it, I wanna know what the fuck you're saying. People ain't buying shit, this digital world is crazy. I don't even know how niggas can make any money lately. But maybe it's me, I woke up like this. I'ma finish this L and get back to my business. But hold up, let me say one more thing. Don't put your hand in the cookie jar and leave your ring.
Cause
in this
beat,
shit got me thinking this shit. I didn't mean to go off like that.
I can't think
Fuck it.